To start or stop Windows camera frame for service in Windows 10 Home, right click on start menu icon and then click or tap computer management. Next click or tap services and applications drop down menu, select services, scroll down services screen, find Windows camera frame server. And then right click on Windows camera frame server, to start select start, or to stop select stop. Enables multiple client to access video frames from camera devices. Okay, thank you for watching, have a nice day.